Happy New Year to everyone. I'm not watching our Hokano. Yeah, I'll be Kennedy Bobby Entertainment YouTube channel. Number one channel, I'm Paul Kare. Jinimaro watching Owen Nono. There is some special thing I'm into here, Timere. As offer, I'm Kennedy Bobby Entertainment Tinwangi Akilobotu. Yeah, it is being sponsored by Two Stars Entertainment with my main man there. Yeah, that is manager Ghetto Prince. Yeah, unge ununwa motimere mwa hokaro au beru nukache kele peha ditutual eka otorwenyo uminwa atinwa Manuel Nono Metu Stars Entertainment. That is none other than Muze Penat, no Gwang Penat, King Pennyman. Yeah, achalo ujotia maodonye mohanyen. Two Stars Entertainment ukatuka na le me supporting kede major tribute ya ikom the late Pennyman kuntiu kede Kennedy Bobby Entertainment channel 1 yene ya there is something great me nuo to tamoni uchwa lo ko kitamo hatia cha heri kede ni o ukalo clips me videos amenoti omako Gina Beach amenu okello in episodes ya mena machiel akatuko menokene we are going to release them after one another so yinametika no clips me video no obedo mena me nuo o sharing kache kide jua menoti ya hokano enono ya kwa maneno kwa the late Muze Bernard Metu Stars Entertainment the first clip ya eni yenti ame akatuko tini niene ya cha beach eka cha beach dushu amodong cha beach okay lo episodes angwen apapat yunge manene tini niene so cha beach dushu in better me nueti tere kanwe nono ya cha ko cha wa parachel idake ha 00 ya nuo oti releasing clips me jamini en dushu bote kanwe nono ya yo tell me to nge yo kwa mere ke jo kenne kenne niene akubini wantikan peme wiki bedo board we are there to give you everything in entertainment but this video is sponsored by Two Stars Entertainment poematek as you watch the clip enjoy right about now china tutucham ya atike de manager Ghetto Prince Man manager did to all Kayina Meti or Hokano and Nono has been following about manager Prince, Ghetto Prince, Muno manager Amenu team managing the late Muze Bernard Ame about Wanyeno Kedwa Kumchawani. But still, I can't fit here, didn't call them away from Chin Kan and put him in the Kachi Kiripushi. Then we should put him at that name regarding Kitamiro Kede. There's a lot. I mean, you with your hotel with me, your man from Manager Prince, Chaku, Kirame, Kirja of Walk, the Muze Bernard, the Karame Company at Maki, Jelleke, Dakatal, those kind of things. Chani Former of Wayne, Kitame Jamitia going Kede, mainly Two Stars Entertainment. Kitame Chai, no Jotia pushing Kede, but I mean, to combine Manubishu. It was straight from Kennedy Bobby Entertainment YouTube channel. Let me go straight and I introduce that is the man himself, manager Ghetto Prince. Boy Matek, may join you in this great interview.
Yes, man, our fans worldwide, you know, Uganda, East Africa, Europe. Continue on. This is manager Prince, Northern Pride himself representing Two Stars Entertainment, one of the area, you know, the blessing. So, yeah, you're trying to make a Bobby Entertainment, number one, the biggest.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah, particularly, I'm going to tell you after this clip. Yeah, I'm going to tell you about my school. I'm going to tell you about my but I'm going to tell you about my school. In this table, I want to hear it. Manager Prince.
Yeah, man.
Can you talk about this?
Yeah, so I think.
Can you talk about this?
King Pennyman, the king of music, is the hero. Bernard died like a hero, is a hero.
You tell Tamuni, one of the kanka, one of KD, only two people in the interview.
No, we are not. Yeah, so Angeni, we are not alone. It's a full team, you know. Manager Prince featuring all the Northern Lira superstars, whereby featuring, okay, we have many artists who are coming up. Some have done, you know, some are still on their way coming, you know. But we are not alone. Bobic Entertainment, DKNU, yeah. Two Stars Entertainment, DKNU, Maros, DKNU, Captain Ice, Figure Boy, you know, Dano Komchet, Two Man, yeah. We are very many. It's
all
a team.
People, we have and, to bring them.
And the great entire Northern, you know, Northern Uganda at large, because now we're better word, but it's a teamwork.
Wow.
So we are all set and we're ready to talk about, you know, our fallen hero in the music industry, the legendary King Benny Man. Not when you look down where down there, you where left your demand. Any King Benny Man.
Yeah. Oh, Manager Prince. Nazo kubijoni kajo tia donye mohanyen mohachona kan kono bidi jame no bedo aliye jamo beda tech ya ba tiki tame we have to praise our mind
yeah. Throw
temu kong ni jung ne yo rapping yo jame no bedo timere yo bichumi yangu amo timere eka wan tuwe nyo that is our one and only King Benny Man amedai chani dunga jono temi tunge yo kwa King Benny Man yeah ite shinkane ne ame pia tech tukual contact him as manager. I may be managing and pick a large one of you to Tini Karachel Kede Nahichani, who are made a team of the Two Stars Entertainment. Yeah, what can you tell people I met you watching Oko Kanweno about that?
Yeah, I'm for call my brother Bobic Entertainment. Me know what this precious time nimira. Yeah, we look kilowak me we love making Matye Ikarma or me or put him for. Ben ki me take chwa kuna e ka no don pe ko mi lo ma ma fi mi ra fo in the toilet then ki lo me lo go in do ma fu ki ma ko because we are always the dead is the one no the living and supporting the dead you understand
yeah
yeah so anyone ma puro ti ko because to ti pe dano ti shuba we are all going na ara pe to the king sang it sometimes back
it's a great song
yeah na ma che America wa ni phone ma benaro phone lo go kind bit. We want to be with here. Yeah. Where my world? Okay, we love any deep gang. You know, you watch it, you're pedun. One bulu, one wing, what take a barrel. It's here to keep to Kidogo. Me in a car, where are you? Pretty can, what way me, your twin burner, and where it was. Look, my figure, weekend, yes, so. Upon your way, you're my party, you know? So, today, one and only mirror, yeah, we take this time and we talk about his life because. Is dead in the body, but physically, musically, he still lives with us. Where they are not wrong, mama, we will be with.
Yeah.
His tongue will remain unturned, you know. But
I love that.
Yeah, yes, sir. So, Benny Man, King of Music, we will always miss you, my brother. Bernard, we were not just like money guys, you know. Okay. Benny Man was a brother, was a father, was a mentor, come to me, you know. Bernard was everything for my brother, I'm telling you. Bernard was everything. It wasn't just about like artist and manager. But we shared a lot because the karma Bernard take all me love on it. Karma one of the Bernard back way in 2015. After time, my Bernard take a talk. Pitting out my kind of Bernard man on the way, my lawyer.
By the way, it is for you we have been a shared. Paul Carter, one of them, no. Bunga manager.
Yes.
Your contracting. By the way, it's also one of the. Law, your chica meti in contract. In contract, Benuke Dano gina me terminating for Benuta. But I'm surprised Atanuongo, manager Prince, Tia pushing, where Bernard, Jamidushu, up to now. Monope Nyurka chun me contract again. Nyuru chun me beru kache kede tama menua men not te karachiel. I really love that.
Thank you, my brother.
So, apart from that, where have been at generally? I'm a bit of following right from European, no. I'm put to work in studios that I'm going to be here. We have impact at one to us before you. Yeah. For the community with the studio, the children of Bernard never releasing those kind of songs. Yeah. Message and all.
First of all, you know, Bernard Peter Lawey is very talented when it comes to music. Bernard himself was music. Bernard was music. So, music of Bernard, when Karibu, Karibu, Mima, when you play your phone. Like example, hey, when you're a man about it, kid, what does it teach you? This woman has toyed with the character. And I'm on about the kid, but chill, man, chill in the bank, swell, man, kill him right down, can I tell? That's not, it's a love song, but with message.
And you have a true story.
Yeah, it's a true story. And you have a talent, you know, message non-stop. I do. Yes, anyway. That when anyway, mama, let's go do it. Mirror phone, you have phone, a pet of woman, yeah. Anna Tio Ginaromo Tio.
Wow,
you know,
look at that,
that one is another message also. One bulu, one soy chan, you know, that's all messages. Then I mean, down locket, chon chao wore no te. Oh, mera. Then you come back to the biggest song, to the biggest song that hit 2020. Atema tema. Atema tema is Temptation, right?
Yeah. Dachani is nominated.
Nominated in the best of the songs of 2020, man.
Okay.
That award, we are bringing it home. But they were a lot of people, Atema tema, Northern and West Nile.
Yeah.
So, okay, when you like Atema tema, you know, Atema tema, Obero Temptation. But Atema tema is Benny man meditating in a way, man, you cannot meditate. But pretty aware of the kind of meditating. I'm on, no. Like Atema tema is not Temptation. Atema tema, because it's the real life that happens. Atema tema, that song touches my heart a lot, because by that time now, our king was now already sick, King Benjamin. Then come that humor, nyakumora chill, some lawyer nor anyankore more by tribe. That I'll go like next to the premises, my one thing. But in the middle of the night, this woman walks in and comes into our door. Come tab in the middle, and this woman knocks on the door. Come. You know, and King himself like, hey, bad man. Someone is knocking on the door. And they are hand come, like, let me check. And they are hand come and they are the border. They know nyaga she. Nyaga de come, excuse me, can I have a space in your house? Bena, you worry. Around Boroturi. Then yeah, Bena na Muzibidang, our king was like, okay, it's fine. Ote me yon ang mata siya, dang te vuro. Iti wo eno ni, nyake te lepo mo, king. You understand?
Uh-huh.
So Pena was like, this woman is a good temptation. It's not a bad temptation.
Way,
it's a good temptation.
Story,
yeah, that's how Atema tema comes to. Nyang mora si ni, bingo mo di gore di wo at midnight. And that's where that song came from. So
Atema tema.
When you be wearing kaya pe, when you be na wani mo. Iti wo ana winyo dogo lepo. That was the woman who came and knocked the door.
Wow.
So that's where Atema tema comes. So Bernard would sing real life, you know, real life from. So I saw so sad 2020 on the 5th of August. Yeah, he took his last breath, which up to now, it's still boo, compa Beniman, his gap, I can maybe umuku when we build a cat. We'll always miss you. But we build between my tech can car my arcade form the win. Where was him? Boom. Where music at ye? Where was one? Where was there? So one was on Cape One. We have to represent him.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah.
Fire.
Manager Prince, Atamu, round and me, your Ameti of Okanueno. Because there's also a lot of people Ameti inspired by King Benjamin.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, there are also some other people Ameti Amitu. Koforo could keep on and no. Yeah, that kind of life. What message can you give to these people?
Yeah, first of all, Ngawara Wachu, because Benjamin was faithful to himself, was honest to himself. First of all, we have to believe in ourselves. Bernard never gave up in life. Bernard, whom we would believe in impossibility, it can happen. And Bernard, come, that guy will not settle down if something and merely about him. So, first of all, to those people, because even me, I was inspired by him. I grew up, I'm his number one fan, because I love Muzebi. I don't think it's there anyone who loves Muzebi more than me. That's why I had to work with him. And I thank God for so much. You know, God fulfilled my dream. I used to just listen, though, you know, I grew up from Kampala, but in Kampala, Bernard, two stars in Kampala was already hitting. Turn around, the Kitu Kidogo, bad mind, everywhere you will hear two stars. When you call two stars, even Alao Adang, that guy is so bad to know. So every time I would sit out like, God, I wish I could be next to this guy. I wish I could even just call, you know, this guy. But, you know, eventually, I can't believe that it was me managing him. When you know, when I woke up in a day and we're now living together in the same home, we woke up together, we sit together, we drive ourselves together in the same car. I was like, oh, so am I dreaming or it's reality? So
look at that.
So man, you know, yeah. It was a big thing, it's a blessing.
Yeah.
Yes man.
So
my words to the people, who are out there, I know there's Bennyman inspired a lot of artists, and he brought many artists in the scene, you know, and it taught a lot of people, teaching, I believe in Laon, not only in Laon, in Acholi, at last, because we have a lot of music, any artist who came up singing today, it was because of Bennyman, you know, okay. Bennyman, you get down and one lung down wrong way, Acholi down wrong way, Ulu down wrong way, Imadi down wrong way, because me, I've performed with Bennyman in many places. Whereby Kanin Warrior and Pino go in Kopoko, Yumbe, Ajumani in Congo, in South Sudan, you know, but because of music is not a language. That's one thing people should know. Music is not a language, it's a vibe, you know. But Bennyman proved to us that like me, I'm a Lao, come away for Lao that they were in the water. Yeah, so all I can say to our fans, even to the fellow musicians who are watching us, you know, anything is possible as long as you're faithful, you have the ambition, you'll make it in.
Wow.
Yes, and be determined.
I love that.
Yes,
yeah,
man.
Thanks a lot for this great
interview. Yeah, man. Thank you, my brother.
Yeah, Ramu joining. Well, next time, running for this.
Yeah, man. Yes,
for the text, Greek Kampala, Greek Two Stars Entertainment, everything. Right.
Yeah, man, Two Stars Entertainment.
One love.
You had to win me.
right about now, you know, you're watching Kennedy Bobby Entertainment. Yeah, Monomaro. For the light channel, one for the dog. I'm very happy to meet him once again. Maros,
yeah.
Thanks a lot for joining me for this great interview.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm very surprised. But you walk around, mainly we are getting the legend, you are more in the industry, entertainment industry. Yeah, mainly to tell us the experience I mean, you know, Beru Kerekara, Bennyman is the big, voting for losing it. Yeah, eto achalo dano. We were petwero wino kwa jami. That's why I'm with me. I can't convey the children. Shakumo hanyen. We should phrase back. Eka otonendo jamo timere. So, Romy wakonge yukong. Experience I may ibe ye in the industry with our late legend.
I want to get the Muzebi two stars. Matunya. Yeah, Ario, get up this year.
You have to me a real this year.
Yeah, no, see, take a studio, Mare, in a corner, a coge, Mina, a TD, and I on water, and on wear.
Okay, so Minisha on wear.
Yeah, and I have wear. You only your young Tony.
Hey, Tony.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, Carter, I couldn't have a meeting, and for the first time, of course, back then, and put a wear up and, you know, a better campana, take a motor.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, but. Not until I was that was when I chatting Yokara. How big Bennyman was.
Yeah.
Because even when I was doing my best, I was gaining popularity so fast, going places. I realized that wherever I went, Bennyman was there already.
For real.
No. I worry show that I'm going to be a Lego and only Bennyman.
No,
so he became the yardstick for measuring popularity in northern Kan. Are you as popular as two stars?
Wow.
Because no he worry about and we just compare and get you know he worry steps up with good steps are two stars according or no. So setting the bar for so many of us.
So it means it gave you some challenge.
Yeah.
United Chakikano, that's why now when you go to Ilego and all those other places you say you will still even find Professor Maros.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, so yeah, it's so sad that we lost him. He was only in his 30s, I think. So Mukurudonga Mwaka Pole Kregoyo were and to me he was the best of his era. That is how I know it. You know, of his generation, he was the best. Because the industry for almost Mwaki Pierre Riolo, Dano Peterue, he was there. Even when the rest of us came up, we just couldn't knock him completely off his path. Part like he was always there, releasing well. If you want to know how big Biniman was, you just go for a Luo night.
Luo night.
I was Luo night, whether in Kampala or in the north. It's how we knew line up the, how many times they play his songs in the night. He's always dominating the playlist even when we are there. And it's not because N ticket were at Duom. It's because where am I ever in the Mac? I say very duo, numeri win.
Yeah.
So I miss him.
Yeah, Maros. Yeah. Mwade Mara Loikom the late Mude Benai.
Well, one who bought it very close, but Erno Wau Loho, as if we were very close in reality, because Loho Chim so much, then Loho on social media so much, and Zeke and Nadia Binuka and Miang Eoni around. So, Giname Mar so much about him, but the fact that he was able to recognize that Kaunu Nenu Ningatu Nijike the talent Kobo openly. And on your end, he had made it so there was no need to be jealous.
Yeah.
Okay, the one number two, yeah. So, one thing I'm learning about it, because I follow the man who come and put for lead. Okay, by the way, I impressed with all the TTT where, okay, met than him. I could be lead and acquire.
Because Maros and Molao come, no?
Yeah, that was around 2016, I think. 2016, if not 15, 2016. And cover it. And then, towards the end of his life, former Molao Here, Maro, posting anything, Kerobai, you know, encouraging you positively. He died a repentant man, which is the most important thing to me that he could ever ask for from God, because as we live, we are always never perfect. But even when he was sick, even when he had lost energy completely, because he could still talk, he was recording music.
Yeah.
So, yeah, he's a G.
And by the way, for your whole information, let me tell you, we are ignorant. I was told that from manager Prince, if process a menu committee leak, you know, do you catch it in the car and not a recording? Around 30 something song. Mention it's not yet out, but it's done. He recorded as a producer, that is Jaco Yedishua. So they are releasing one by one.
That doesn't surprise me because the man was very creative. I once hosted my friend Captain Ice and he confirmed to me, actually reaffirmed what we have already been saying, that the Mlet was very talented.
Captain Ice?
Yeah, his ability to create music out of nowhere and very quickly. Nwenti bless Kitu and so. Ka we need to wear aware of a period of he had to be released and he did that when he was sick. Wow. He is not, you know, he's a kind that you don't really, you can't replace.
Yeah.
You can't replace Musebi. All of us are coming with our own versions of musician, but Musebi will remain Musebi. We can't replace him. Yeah.
Maros, as we talk, there are so many people who are watching us. Yeah, and don't be surprised. Menaukene Karukene Metewinywa is also someone that met in
inspired in the game. I'm trying to join to be like Professor Miles, to be like the painter. Yeah. So what can you tell that person? I'm trying to join in industry. Work and I taught here growing. I got to know in this level. In your brand level,
lonely
as well.
Lonely and I your shah moved and in music car at where and me down my two man can no land to wear than well, surely to wear a well, a loo, nang at weekend to wear a well. I'm not a shah well, I made it in music. You too can do the same, it's very possible. When Dana ticket and yah, well, love, can't want to don't. You're making sure ni okubu doctor lere when no regent ya pur wando pur tatia ko wana ta wek kan ramu wek ya pian petum music one long mere word you are wero nyego beda pe mara beda tie pian dano ni otimo mere worko ayo din pe mere no maybe nyo idago chan lere nyo idago ngo but eno tiu is paruko so Obedunu kana chia jo the tiu teacher type and Dano he really worked so hard. I can really say he worked so hard. It's not easy by releasing well over 500 songs. Kapeti talented and you're not hard working.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So ginama mare yetikani jo bet kara chiel. Yeah, and that is what I remember Mzee Bernard used to preach. Kop me to bere kop me amone. It's nothing. Kara chiel and yetiku jame dusho. I love that idea.
Yeah.
Dano ni yene Polkar and Maro hosting yo also on YouTube.
Yeah.
That is Jokoni ask your select.
Yeah man.
Tini ni ando at ya asking and Dylan Petty asking,
huh? Yeah, thank you.
Today I'm great to ask him again.
Yeah.
Maro.
Yep.
Thanks a lot.
Welcome. It's always nice to be
interview.
With you.
And, yeah. Point my take. You can also subscribe to his YouTube channel too.
Professor Maro's official P-R-O-F-E-S-A Maro's official on YouTube.
Yeah. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
Yeah, here is Kennedy Bobby Entertainment. Subscribe there too. One people, one love. Peace. God of dog can man.
Okay.
I hope he's not going to be late. Yeah, right in the same building. Otike de Dana Chela Menotu joining Wako Ishawani, and that is none other than Chemical Man. Chemical Man wants to be able to in our interview. We're looking at Chemical Man, Kai is following our YouTube channel in our videos. We're watching it. We're watching it. Yeah, and look about so we feel like bringing him. Yeah, once again, we could have been sharing Kenwa in a team. I mean, to start entertainment or you will be what?
Yeah,
so for my tech, me joining wa in this great interview
for you, Kennedy.
Yeah, so Chemical Man. You are also one of the people I met in the standing industry.
Yeah.
Sean Tukwal, I met Karame, Vero Karame, people to Kenemega King Benima.
Yeah.
I mean, you tell me to me, you who attacked Tukwal.
Yeah.
I don't know, running on Kenejami Kong. How was the beast life?
Yeah, I'm not sure I'm a poor Rutuba, attacked Tukwal, maybe your team, Kennedy Bob. Kelly him camera do kiri o kera mi da po ba do to anami ya tiku mwa ha mi da po ba yo no veo I pick up all you make kana kana no yo bonyo vino yo la wakana kora en yo vino yo la waba di na tete ko almighty god yo ti mi na be mi ko ni jawa ni nda do ko do ba e to al amaho king vini man then am pa no mina pa do ni water then am ni papa because ami ana tie jawa ni ena yo ni ana bedo Jackie 2-6 na shawa ni muzevi yupu ya jawa pola tata ha dang para mo kanga mi ya wila wila siente siente pechulo pero ye le tira dang a chincha to aliko bikeme ko jinde jom ni lao uno eno ane jana ya raj pate kike me kuona making sure ni music pushing music ana chia o music mo hatu tumiari okrabishi ya
mo hatu tumiari okrabishi ya
yes okay. No don king bini man but aware Ato yuka chia
Okay, Kiniko.
Yes.
To say, yini ngeo King Benny man ni Muhammad ni?
I don't know Benny 2005.
2005?
Yes.
Yeah. Shahunga yi yorangoni.
Ben 2005 Ben what you radio north.
Radio north, yeah?
Yeah, tabi no pasu utaka bani yira moya or taxu da bino ba natanyendo to am because I know that they can the Kampala. Kumi yira moya or to meet kan or. Pero ni nga family wa ber from me Muslim bel. From the Shilam.
From the Shilam, yeah.
Muze da pene ni otimito ni ngwa beli ya. Tato bani ya ke to studio. Ni to ni baba beli ya, to baba beli ya. That's where I know Muze be from. So e karalo ngen Muze Muze da kam Muze bi. I mean bala da kam Muze bi. Pasu kunde no. Ben the talk in the studio, you know, when it's not work quite to produce, I mean, they produce. Shama work a Rua, they work a Congo, and a Bora Bora. So that's why I talk about a friend to the Bernard, I talk about a friend to the Bernard. I talk to me to music. I talk to the music.
Okay.
The Bernard better wear a feeling. Ah, better not because you know, Bernard, because the music. Ask you better.
No, I'm learning him. I don't say inspiring him to music.
Gina learning about Bernard very much here, bro. Me too, yeah.
Okay.
Yes. Because Bernard been for only 1 month in town. I think two, three.
1 month.
1 month.
Mm-hmm.
Bernard be coming. There is stars. We love to see. You know, car is that far away. So I'm going to be no way. I'm going to be a MacBook, you know. MacBook. So Bernard, you know, I better tell you much here with you, love.
Mm-hmm.
I better tell you now, bro. So kabina na mitu kina kumia
chemical running and
we will again around we will happy we team again around and come down with tanga enti pa baba pa jo na ko ra ye so that's what I'm feeling that I could benefit in what I mean that I'm feeling music could be that way kara again around ka jo na be there world I'm feeling two sides there what I mean ada ka ba woro show aru aw ka woro ruwa woro gulu Oru kid guma ne smoke ngi bera bera ora. No ne crowd muta ne bera bera ora tinu bera.
Tinu bera.
Ana ngwata ya bimba.
Ngiyo. Ni wata muse bera.
Wata bera dia ora. Ana kadi ora bera bimba. No ngiyo kadi ora. Ti pass mara be obori like to me again. Mia bi do ngi bimbe. Sana ngo. Ana no chino do ngan. Kado king dia kada na dite ori. Kada king dana dite ori. No da dongi chano. Ah mo ni no dongi no da mito. You tuli dia na ai ne bi ki no ngi no da dongi. He done very young. So that's why I have a feeling. The first day, there's a guy called Isaac. Yeah, I left him. I don't know where gospel songs, gospel level. But you only like a day.
Mohamed,
that is 2526.
2005.
2526.
Okay.
We went to Pierre Beach Star Studio.
Wow.
So you only character, you know, that was busy body gay, Tam Nofi gay, Lev Roy gay, Zedman gay, that was busy studio, which has Silver X, which is a busy studio, to go with our album.
Mm.
My album, Moody, where I be here. You go here, one of you turn up your mind, So I'm making sure a lot of will pass more down, because you know that I'm getting a yeah. So I love a lot of the Black Angels, gay, Zedman, gay, Lil Roy, gay, Silver X, is here.
Chemical, you're not a passer, right? You're trying to pass the time.
So,
I remember even one day I was in Kampala,
Ronnie Tier, then coming on the pen, who is this guy? We go to Nigeria.
And because Ben was very organized. Ben was very then, now how can you be where Muzebi? You can't compare where Muzebi and where Northern artist more. You can't compare where Muzebi and even this Kampala artist. Because Ben Pego Ben with your where yeah. I don't think Ben is Ben gonna copying where in it. Ben Marcel and copying where are we? Where are we? The feeling, this thing. Ben
Pego natural.
Ben go where natural.
Wow.
Ben was a Ben will be the Ben, Lord no Raj. Lord no Raj.
Yeah, so as we wrap it up, Tawango Ameromi about other artists, Amedan Tiami Tudonyo, they also, to picking up, they want to be like the legend, the fallen star, Muse Bernard. But you tell me to go and you ignore, go and you're building on you. Tawango, you know me, you.
Yeah, Bob.
You and Nametia watching White Channel.
Yeah, Bob, gentlemen, and the music. Music, pay Langoka and I can pay, ya Choli can pay, you can pay, can music to lock air.
Music to lock
up. To lock air. Tawango, where is Tawani? We were making a donor matinoni. Muralis, Belgian war, Momano, from your Madon, Madon, they are there. Like Bosmiku team, like maybe the late Ben Giwar Kocha, like Captain Ice Gi, they are there. That you are in the war because making heat, can you go heat like team? Let me give me a problem like Fresh Kid. Fresh Kid will be known for in 3, maybe let me say 1 year. Was moving everywhere, Fresh Kid. Do you remember when I brought Fresh
Not
Kid?
Not even one year.
But was a celeb everywhere. But you can't compare Fresh Kid to the Chameleon. Fresh Kid is better team but Chameleon.
Yeah.
Because no season only, you know, and heat, you know, heat like your career, but about betting. Yeah, but you are doing. Pay my house, yeah, but you are in my house.
You're hitting your mouth, you know.
We are very happy. Can you compare in where I make a brother to get like 2-5, 2-4, 2-3? The way make that one, you guys will have.
Yeah, can you come on?
Yes.
Yeah, time around wrapping up for signing out. Both you and me and I have been following from a Jackie interview. And now, get away, you're kicking it.
Yeah, got that one in up. I mean, that's for do children of you, one in. You're liking, you know, one in. We dem are we me lao, we ma choli, we me luo. Me da po jo di jadu sha. Me da po man di prince. Kara bena kome li da. Je leke na hasha wani. Uta pushi we ma chon, we ma nyen, ma rama rama. Me da po man di prince. Take it well. Kono kara po jo but management.
Big up on yourself.
Big up. Kono kara management na wepi mani we do. Don't not only me, we do. Maka chunma man di prince di ukere kom bena. Tweeting a word, you gotta make good hit, you gotta make bad hit. No man, you don't get a word of hit, hit too.
Now we have a yard.
But now the prince will be better than the car. That's not a car, my GP. We don't want to take a car. That's why I'm going to go to war. Australia, US, where they're going to win. I don't know.
Keep watching us, Kendi Bobby Entertainment, and we have a lot for you. And I'm telling you to stay there. Keep watching all this. We're gonna find it here. Big up.
Bye bye.